Police will seek international assistance as they investigate the death of an Australian woman in Bali. In an extraordinary twist, 10 News has learnt the last person to see Denni North alive has left the country without being interviewed. But as Stephen Spencer reports, Indonesian officials aren't treating the case as suspicious.
Indonesian detectives and club managers at the site where a dream life in Bali came to a tragic end. This private villa plunge pool was where 33-year-old Denni North was found floating face down on Sunday. Security dragged her to the edge of the pool and called an ambulance. Witnesses say she died on the way to hospital. We are still investigating this. Indonesian police say the hostess at the nearby Cocoon Beach Club in Seminyak did not appear to have been drinking, and they've told 10 News they're not treating the death as suspicious, but a key witness has left the country. We are still looking for her friend who found her at the pool in her villa on the night. Indonesian police say they will be seeking assistance from Australia, but Australian Federal Police here in Canberra have told 10 News they've received no such request and it's entirely a matter for Indonesian authorities. Ms North's brother and sister have now arrived in Bali to help police investigate the death of the popular Brisbane woman who'd made the island her home in recent months. She made a big impression on customers at the Cocoon Beach Club, many of whom have taken to Facebook to join tribute sites created by friends and family. Stephen Spencer, 10 News.